Tracing Bader's Name, Part 3. In this video, we're going to create again, in this game, the rocket most destroyed the meteorite that are getting closer to the spaceship. The player gets points when a bullet destroys a rock. The player wins again after getting 10 points, and the player loses again when the rocket touches a meteorite. In part 2, we use a conditional to determine how the player could win the game. Now, we are going to use a conditional to determine when the player could lose the game. Select the rocket, and from the control group, select if then block. Add touching rock block. Add switch bad drop and select bad drop stars 2. Add stop all to finish the game when the rocket touches a rock. At the beginning of the game, we must see bad rock stats. Add switch bad drop try it again . When the player starts the game, the counter should be set to 0. Click the bullet. Add reset score to 0. Try the game.